I kinda feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin.